Hey there, YouTube. I have some new treats for Trello. They're called finch fries. I don't think they're really for finches, but I got them at Walmart. And I think, like most things that I give to Trello, it's a new thing, and so he's gonna be scared of it first. But we'll see. Here. Oh, that tastes kind of good. We'll get it. He might think it's a targeting stick. Here. Trello, come have a finch fry. Here. All for Trello. Cute bird. Anyway, let's see what it's got in it. Corn flour, rice flour, vitamin B1, vitamin B2. Yeah. Just thought I'd try it. It was like a dollar something at Walmart. Bidi-bidoo. Cute bird. Bidi-bidoo. Here, Trello. Try one. Try it. No, not my fingers, just the pinch fry. What are you doing? Trello. Here. You want a bath? Hey, no, no. Trello, get in. So now you decide to take a bath. Finch fries so they don't get wet. getting everybody else wet. Thing is, if I try to give him anything deeper than a dinner plate full of water, he won't try to use it. Yeah, it's obvious he wants to get himself wet, which would require deeper water. I don't know, he's worse than a kid. Worse than a toddler. More temperamental. However you can get them to take a bath, whatever works. They need to bathe though. True, I think you now have more water outside the plate than inside the plate. Here, let me give you some more. Give you some more water.
Water pond.
There. How's that? Better? You're one wet bird.
He's very wet.
He's done. Now he's gonna shake it off. Shake it off. Now shake it off. Good boy, Trello.
That was so.
All right, until next time, keep it squeaky.